No, Lubumbashi. I grew up in Kinshasa, so yeah, but I was born in Congo, and I came in Belgium like around 11, and yeah.
And how was your childhood then? Your childhood, like how were you as a child?
I was very wise. I was a wise child. Yeah, very.
We're simple. Seeing already a stroke in the beard, like showing the wise man.
So I'm a wise man.
How wise were you?
Really wise.
Like, were you not a cheeky kid? Were you not cheeky, getting in trouble?
I was even an acolyte. Do you know this?
No.
Acolyte in church. I was serving God. I always serve God. I was like, Kemba.
We have to ask your brother about that. We have to hear about this.
It will
so
tell you.
You never got into a lifestyle, you know.